favors from somebody that favored.
Un toucher de la personne qui est favorisée.
You need a touch from somebody that what? Favored.
De quelqu'un qui est favorisé.
A favor.
Celui qui est favorisé.
A touch from somebody
toucher.
That favored. Hey you.
Power. Power of the Holy Ghost.
I don't want to demonstrate now. Mm-hmm. Because if I start, we'll sleep here. Oh. This is the power of God. Where there is no way, we give way to the name of Jesus. There is a prophetic gift that God has given you that the enemies have taken from you.
Yes, sir.
Now you are not seeing anything.
Yes, sir.
I am seeing a church made open. I am seeing a church. I am seeing a ministry.
Yes, sir.
Am I talking to you?
Yes, sir.
I don't want to open it again. I want to stop here because of time. You need a spiritual father.
Yes, sir.
Come. Don't panic.
Amen. Amen.
I'm seeing a church.
Amen.
And I'm seeing another church.
Amen.
From nowhere. Amen. Coming closer to you.
Amen.
That making it to be trouble.
Amen. Very troubled.
You are favored.
Amen.
Why are you troubled?
Yeah.
Fear.
Fear.
Pastor, afraid. Our eyes must be open again. Higher grace.
Your grace.
Is coming to your church.
Amen. Amen, Papa.
I receive you. Demonstrating like Jeremiah.
Papa. I receive, Papa. I
receive. Power of the Holy Ghost. Power of the Holy Ghost.
Thank you.
power.
Somebody put your hands together for Jesus. Grace transfer. Demonstration of the power of the Holy Ghost.
No stress.
Authority.
Don't deliver her. No, no, don't deliver her.
Wait.
This boy, you will make it. The boy is here. He's going to Canada this week. No, no, no. I make her a financial problem. Nobody is ready to assist her. Even she came here more than 5 times so that she will help her with money. The boy is leaving us on the 21st. What's the first Saturday? He's leaving to Canada.
So you stop him. Who stop him? You stop him.
I go from his father's house.
You stop him.
The boy is here. I go.
You're free. You must go to Canada. In Jesus' name.
Oh, Canada, on the Jesus.
Jesus, territorial commander, P- Somebody put your hands together for Jesus.